for January, but we've added a couple since we've done this, which we'll put into your diaries. And also there's a request there in terms of changes for appointments to the Waikato Regional Council Transport Committee and to the Civil Defence Emergency Management Group. There's also a request there in relation to a conference, Planning Institute conference in Tauranga next year.
Just through the chair, with this appointments thing, traditionally it's always been the mayors that sit at those regional meetings, but at times have changed. I'm in fact the one that attends all those meetings, and it has been noted by the chair on the councils where councillors attend on the mayor's behalf, but they're the actual member, that they need to be amended. So that's purely a mechanical thing. And as far as the Planning Institute conference goes, there was an elected members workshop on the first day, so I just, it wasn't particularly the whole conference, but it was just the elected members part. So it's not like 2 nights away, it's just a day away.
So you're happy to take on that when you're in the UN? You're happy to continue that in the main?
Oh yes, that was my request.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's really just formalising what's
happening. Yeah, what she's actually getting, yes.
Okay.
Well,
I'll second.
Right. Any further comments? All those in favour?